As a species, humans have always wanted to fly. Not only through the invention of planes, balloons, and rockets, but figuratively through philosophy, poetry, and art. So we wondered, how could we get off the ground in both a metaphorical and a literal way? First was the idea to create an electric bike that would be characterized by unique and beautiful form. Our inspiration dates back to the most amazing times of motorization, full bloom. The first glance brings to mind the past days of the 30s and 40s. In those times, things were designed to be beautiful, functional, and everlasting. Avionics V1 is a raw, Spartan piece of equipment. Its main task is to bring joy. V1 has a rich soul. Easy to ride, classic design, and modern addition. V1 is the quintessence of the retro future machine.
Kosynier, handmade retro e-bike. Since childhood, we are lovers of historic automotives. Therefore, our bikes are based on motorcycles dating back 100 years. Main premise? Bikes are to be made by local craftsmen. Whenever possible, parts have to be handcrafted. Components will be made from the highest quality materials. Our frame is unique. it is modular. Do you want a touring e-bike? Sporty? Perhaps a cruiser without a motor? At the beginning of May, we will present two more versions. A cafe racer. And the other will be extremely fast. It is designed by a team member who took part in the interior design of the latest Ferrari 488 GTB. Kosynier is a family operation, consisting of two brothers who grew up in the family forge that still exists for over 100 years. Marcin's wife and friends we have known since childhood. Thanks to your support, we will be able to purchase materials, motors and batteries. We dream of seeing Kosynier's in Paris, New York, Tokyo and Brazil.
Everything you said, they already knew, more or less.
Well, here's something that you didn't know. Two of those special atomic bombs haven't gone off.